In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly turn off and remove age restriction on YouTube. So here we are on the mobile YouTube app. Doesn't matter if you're on Android or iOS, and you want to tap on your profile image there or your channel icon in the lower right-hand corner. This will take you to the back end of the different settings and options that you have on the YouTube app. And the first thing you want to do is tap on the gear icon in the very upper right-hand corner. Once here, you want to go into general settings there, another tap into the gear icon. And then once you're here, you're going to see something about midway down that says restricted mode. In order to turn it off, you want to tap this over to the left and make sure that it's grayed out. Now, by doing this, it is a filter applied by YouTube. If you're a parent, this is not 100% accurate if you're turning this on, if you're turning this off. By doing this, you should not have any restrictions and you should be able to watch whatever you want as far as content on YouTube. If you don't see this option that says restricted mode under general settings, that could be because your age is set to under 18. And if that's the case, then you need to go back here, go back to the main options page here where you tap on your channel icon there at the lower right-hand corner, and then you want to go up to the top where it says Google account. Tap into Google account. This will take you to your options for your Google account that is linked to your YouTube channel. Just make sure you're not using a brand account or a different account. Tap on your icon in the upper right-hand corner, and it will show you a list of the different Google accounts that you have. Select the correct one. Once you're in the personal info tab, you want to scroll down to where you see your basic information, where you see your name, birthday, and gender. Go ahead and tap into your birthday in case you have entered it in incorrectly, and you can tap into it there and change your birthday to be appropriate or to whatever it is above the age of 18, and then you can go back to the settings here, just like we did under general, and you should see restricted mode, and you're able to enable or disable that via the toggle. The last thing I'm going to show you is if you're on desktop, you can go to myaccount.google.com, and you should be able to go here, and in the left-hand sidebar, go to personal info. Once under personal info, you'll see all your basic information where you see your birthday. Make sure that it is correct and you are above the age of 18. Change that to be the way that it should be, and you should be good to go. If you have any questions, put those down below. This helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.